WNBA. Gives it up to Elizabeth Williams, who then hands it off. The drive coming from Copper. Kalia Copper hangs, and she'll get. Still, Bannum will pick up the foul, though. I think that she's got the confused look.
And then do it. She's so positive. She's just like that.
She kind of followed from 2011 through 2017 and 18 when most of those players.
Chicago.
Yeah, this guy needed a little bit of luck, and they got it right there. Smith with the first points from someone other than Copper and Williams.
Yeah, both teams pushing pace right now, getting up and down, and that's how Kalia Copper likes to.
Each coach gets one challenge in the game.
Do the ball. Her teammates see her wide open. Nice finish.
Minnesota turns it over. Courtney Williams pushes it ahead. Marina Mabry. The lob pass to Copper. She got
back from him, and let's see what Minnesota does.
Bannum to Collier, and Collier couldn't finish. Here's Copper pushing the pace. Kalia Copper stops and drains two more.
Into the preseason, she's going to get some falls in this one.
And Kalia Copper is the 2021 Finals MVP in the WNBA, the year that Chicago won it all. Copper, three-point try is good. Mabry got herself free, couldn't hit the shot. Williams with the offensive board. Copper hits another three. Nique in. Elizabeth Williams off for Chicago.
See if this bigger lineup from the Lynx can slow things down.
Evans over to Birch. Birch skip pass to Copper. Kalia Copper takes two steps and gets the roll.